So much clanking. Hello, my name is Alexis of the Rose Lightning Channel, and this is me doing a Skyrim video for once. And, well, I was just playing around on Skyrim, and I discovered that you can do something really neat. Let's say you have, Netch Jelly from Solfstheim, Dragonborn DLC, and you know the Whirlwind Sprint. And we have Whirlwind Sprint. Now watch this. So you have to make sure your character, you have to make sure it's after he shouts and when he's about to zoom. You have to time it. And stop right there. Press B. As your character is zooming forward with his Whirlwind Sprint. And then you just eat the Netch Jelly. And then, whee! Oh my gosh! So you just saw that. So we're gonna do this a bunch of other times. And anyone, I'm sure, can do this trick if you have Netch Jelly and the Whirlwind Sprint. But we're gonna try another. Woo, here it goes! Netch Jelly! Whee! He just landed in the air? What? How does that happen? This is my Khajiit character, Snowstripe. He's demonstrating this new fangled trick. So we're gonna do this again. Hi, Loriuses! I'm coming! Woo! Whee! He just launches himself and then. Hey, Loriuses, how are you doing, neighbors? Hello. Oh god, those birds are so noisy. Ah, why did I get that mod? Ah, god. Get over the fence. There we go. So yeah, I'm sure anyone can do this trick. And I'm not so sure if anyone has done this before on Skyrim. Look at that sunrise. Wow. So pretty. Nice. We will do the Netch Jelly Sprint. Into the sun! Whee! Oh, we're on the roof! We're on the Loris' roof! Whoa! Oh, goodness. Alrighty. Man, that looks pretty. That is so pretty. I love Climates of Tamriel. That's a mod I'm using. Duh. So we're gonna do this again. Oh, let's go by that big sloth right there. Big giant sloth. Here I come. Whoop! One more Netch Jelly left. Oh boy. Whee! Oh, goodness sake. Keep running to him. Oh, you went the other way. When I first discovered this, I laughed like a crazy person. I'm like, oh my god, that's so funny. It is really funny. I bet if you do this the first time, you'll laugh your arse off too. Look at this guard. He doesn't even know. Oh, wait. I'm out of Netch Jelly. Ah, dang. So we're gonna reload our game. Alrighty. And we're going to try to do this in special areas. Whoa, noise. My god, noise. So much noise. Alrighty. What's a good place to do that from? Aha. Okay. Hi, oh my gosh, a falling goat! Oh, it's raining goats! Hallelujah? Hey, Parthenax, how are you? I'm gonna Netch Jelly sprint off your mountain. Actually, hang on. Oh, look at this other dragon.
Speak if you have a lot to say with your listening.
Okay, let me just climb onto your leader. Hang on. Okay, Snowstripe, time to use your legs. Go on to the dragon. There. Go on to the dragon. There we go. Whoop. There we go. Okay. Whoop. Whee! Okay. You're probably thinking, oh, you should probably try jumping off the mountain. Oh, well. All right. This is going to be quite cool and quite herp derp at the same time, but we're going to go try. We're going to jump. We probably won't make it, but we're going to do it anyhow. Here we go! Whee! Netch chilling! Whoa! Oh god. Oh no! Ah! Oh god! Poor Snowstripe! I am sorry, buddy.
Ah, how dare you! You killed Snowstripe, you monster! Why can't I go anywhere? Ah!
But look, we're back where we, started. Wait. Back where we started? Huh? Okay, well, we're back home now. Snowstripe's like, I had the weirdest dream that I Netch Jelly jumped off the throat of the world. Inigo, you'll never believe it!
Good morning, my friend.
Good morning.
Goodbye for now.
At least he's forging, correctly. That is not- Oh my god, Lydia! That is not the way you forge! Let's try another, Netch Jelly jump. Netch Jelly sprint. Jelly sprint. Jelly. Jelly. Jams and jellies. One last- Wait, hang on. We'll do this on flat ground. Whoa, roll. Alright, we'll do this on flat ground. Woot! Woot! It literally sounds like he's saying woot for some reason. Alrighty, so I just wanted to show you that you can actually do this in your own game. And my question to this is, has anyone ever done this before in Skyrim? Who knows? Who knows? Here we go again. Wee! Oh! That was a face scraper. Okay, one more Netch Jelly jump. And then we're done. Here we go. Wait. Oh, dirt. You need to do the sprint first, and then the consuming of the Netch Jelly. I'm getting mixed up on my controls. Whee! Oh. Yes, my recommendation, never do this off a high mountain like the throw of the world. So yeah, that was the Netch Jelly sprint. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe if you want. I also do a playthrough series, well, it's a walkthrough series of Fable Anniversary. Our first boss battle. Whoa, ladies! And I also do Skyrim videos, like there's a couple of just gameplay, me pooping around as Snowstripe, and some movies I made. They're called Machinimas. Oh god, loud birds, no. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you later, gators. Netch Jelly sprint. Whee! Ah. Don't worry, you're okay.